If you're using an iPhone and you want to connect to more than one sensor, you'll need an ANT key, even if you're using Bluetooth, because Bluetooth will only send one signal and the phone will only pick up one signal. So ANT key to get the dual sensor is important. For Android users, ANT is built into your phone, so you won't need to worry about the dual sensor. It'll pick up your dual sensors for you straight away.